So the Saints take over and they are in position. So here is what happened next. 3:10 to go. Fourth quarter. Breeze looking good. Kamara, and there is the cephalopod one more time.
It's the same concept we saw in the early completion. Jarius White inside, receiver on the 3-by-1. This time it's Kamara. It's just a matchup problem for the Vikings against the linebacker.
Linebacker Kendrick's on him. You're going to kick that every time. Now 1:55 left. Second and 10 for the Vikings. Keenan off his back foot. And Thielen again. How many of these did we see in this game?
It was so good to watch this matchup all day, though. Lattimore and Thielen went at it.
All right, so now 1:40 left. It's a 3rd and 5 in Case scrambling around. Has to throw that one away. So now we're looking at a 53-yard. We all know the history of Vikings kickers in the playoff, whether it's Gary Anderson or Blair Walsh. Tide fullback wants to change the narrative, and they're up by one.
Cameron
is fired up with a 23-21 lead. 1:25 left. 2nd and 10 for the Saints. Breeze. Oh, big completion to Hill for 18 yards. Now with just a minute left. 1:02 Breeze to Ted Ginn Jr., and he picks up 9 yards on the play. It's 4th and 10. They've got to have it. And Willie Snead puts them in field goal range. Case is like, I did my part. This number one defense. It's a 43-yarder for Will Lutz. Bang. He nails it. So they are going to party in New Orleans. They are hit that Sean Payton. Louisiana right now. They think they're on their way to Philadelphia.
But they gave Case Keenum 25 seconds to play with.
And there he hits Stephon Diggs. The completion. They use their last remaining timeout.
It's got to be over right now.
It's done. Okay. 3rd and 10. They've got to go something toward the boundary. Stephon Diggs, Marcus Williams, what are you doing? Not only does he get the completion, he strolls into the end zone. Diggs with a walk-off home run. Are you not entertaining? I'm saying, Marcus Williams, Ryan, what was he doing?
I don't know, but I know when he turned around on the ground and saw Stephon Diggs still running, he wanted to get to the tunnel as fast as he possibly could.
This is Jacoby Jones, Joe Flacco. Yeah. That one was just to tie the game and send it into overtime. Case Keenum, did that really happen?
Yes,
are we sure that just happened? Case closed. He's not a game manager. He is leading them with a skull clap as the Vikings absolutely stun the New Orleans Saints with an unbelievable finish. Stephon Diggs walks off, and this team will walk in to Philadelphia to play for the right to go to the Super Bowl. The final, 29-24. Stephon Diggs, 6 receptions, 137 yards, and a